So what we have here is pretty much the range of AV receivers and preamp as we introduced it back in 2007. This actually is a 187 preamp, which is a little bit later, but to all intents and purposes, it's pretty much the same. Here we have the T775 AV receiver, and here the T765 AV receiver, and on top of here is the T785, pretty much the big mothership at the time of AV receivers.
All of these products are just filled with licensed IP. Technology has become so complex that no one company could possibly do it all. And when you get into video standards and video encryption, that all requires licenses. What you end up with is an alphabet soup of technology. And the magic in an AVR is getting it to work seamlessly without clicks and pops and buzzes. And a lot of the work in an AVR is getting everything to work, getting all the grounding right.
These use the so-called MDC, Modular Design Construction Module System. By swapping in particular these two modules, you can, and let me see if I can show you this. Okay, and hopefully you can see, we've got the HDMI input here, and we have some legacy video inputs here and some audio outputs. And these are the boards, so two boards, an audio board and a video board. And by swapping out these two modular cards, and you can see the contact lips here at this end, you can update this receiver.
You can actually just upgrade the video or just upgrade the audio and make that receiver work with your new TV set, with the new surround formats, the new software that was coming out.
But these are the things that change. And that is exactly what MDC allows us to do, extend the life of our platform and continuously expand it.
It's an NAD innovation that was probably a little bit ahead of its time. There were a lot of skeptics that said, oh, they'll never come out with another module, that's it, you know. But we fulfilled our promise by making the upgrades available and making them at an affordable price.